the struggle and the pain, but we're the first generation to finally